face down. I've owned my books from when I was little, except for Neighborhood Animals, because when I was little, I ripped off the cover in the first couple pages, so my parents got ruined.